Have you ever tried to buy a foundation and been so overwhelmed you just buy the first one and get the heck out of Dodge? Today we're going to go over what to look for in a good foundation and what questions to ask while on your search. We see it all the time. That trend right now is that cake-on heavy facade foundation. But if you look at any red carpet makeup or award show attendees such as Meryl Streep or Helen Mirren, you will notice that they look like themselves. They might have an amazing lip or an eyeshadow done, but their foundation is a lighter coverage. When you see photos or films of them without makeup, they really don't look that much different either. Unlike some younger stars, where seeing them with or without makeup can be a huge difference. And since it is the trend, the market is saturated with these heavy coverage products to target a specific audience. And let's be honest, mature women are not that target audience, so let's not even bother with that type of coverage. Go for something light, airy, and protective. Have you ever put on your foundation and thought, "That is funny, my skin didn't seem that dry"? Or when you put on your under eye concealer and then just like magic, bam! All those under eye wrinkles are just so much more noticeable. These are excellent examples of how makeup can work against us. A great skincare regimen is the very first step in minimizing those issues. Developing a regimen that includes moisturizing and routinely doing mask treatments will plump up your epidermis and eradicate some of those wrinkles right out of the gate. Just washing your face in the morning and evening gives your skin a wonderful big drink of water. Moisturizing and hydrating afterwards, whether it's with an oil, serum, or lotion, traps that moisture within your skin's layers so it looks fresh and healthy when you go to apply your makeup, while also eliminating that harsh texture that grabs onto the makeup. For more mature skin, since we have a harder time with holding onto moisture, elasticity, and even skin tone, we'll focus on products that will help with these things while also assisting us in maintaining a youthful, glowing appearance. Having a foundation with a heavy matte finish is the absolute antithesis of what we are looking for. With the extra textures and little nooks and crannies that mature skin can tend to have, this type of coverage can find all the areas of our faces we don't care for and magnify them exponentially. Wearing a hydrating foundation like Makeup Forever's Water Blend is a great way to get a little bit of coverage while hydrating. It's even 80% water and has mango butter in it to get that skin popping and looking gorgeous. And it's buildable as well, so you can even layer it for a little extra coverage if you need to. And speaking of hydrating, any foundation with hyaluronic acid in it is your secret weapon, and you will find it in quite a few products if you do the research. This naturally occurring element can hold up to 500 times its own weight in water, so it really plumps everything up. The Hourglass Illusion Hyaluronic Skin Tint is amazing, and it has just a hint of color while keeping you looking nice, fresh, and glowing. Another way we can fight the battle with makeup is by using a foundation that has an awesome little bit of glow in it. A foundation like the NARS Sheer Glow has antioxidants to help brighten skin tone over time and even everything out while giving you a little bit of that dewy glow. I love this because after a few weeks, it is helping to fight the good fight whilst being chock full of awesome vitamins. And NARS was originally a skincare line, so you know they have your skin's health in mind. Also, sunscreen is so important, especially on your face, because this is the one part of the body we cannot hide. I know in the mornings, I want to keep my makeup routine short and sweet, so I use a moisturizer with a UV protectant in addition to a foundation with it too. There are several types that do this, but one of my favorites is the IT Cosmetics Your Skin But Better CC Cream with SPF 50. This one also has some great vitamins and peptides to help rejuvenate and keep everything healthy. The Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Foundation is just an all-encompassing foundation for whatever you may need. It really does cover all the bases with a little or as much coverage as you need while offering a wide variety of shades for all skin tones. It has also won awards from both InStyle and Harper's Bazaar. So the next time you're at a makeup counter, ask the questions that are right for you. What is in this that will help me in the long run and help with any sun damage I might have now? What kind of vitamins or anti-aging peptides does this contain? Will this protect me from harmful UV rays? And what can I wear that will give me an intrinsic glow or just keep me hydrated? I hope some of these tips will help you become a little bit more prepared when you step up to ask for some help and finding the right foundation for you. Thank you so much for watching Prime Woman's Guide to Beauty. If you like this video, click the like button. And if you want to see more, subscribe to our channel and click the bell to get notifications when we upload a new video. And you can always catch us at primewoman.com. See you then.